You're tuned to Arrow FM, your local community access radio station. The time now is 8 o'clock, time for another hour of the great music that came out in the 1960s with the 60s and Nostalgia Show. Tonight in the show, we're going to take a look at the British charts for the week starting the 2nd of May 1963, just to have a look at what music was around at that particular stage as the Beatles were starting to make a real statement in the UK. Just playing in the background at the moment is a number that was at number 10, Foot Tapper by The Shadows. But what we're going to do is start off the show with a tribute to the late Gordon Lightfoot. And he passed away earlier this week at the age of 84. So we'll let The Shadows play, and then we'll pay tribute to one of the great singer-songwriters. Was born on the 17th of November 1938 and became one of the greatest singer-songwriters that has ever lived. He was born in, I think it was Ontario, and moved to the Los Angeles area to study jazz and also orchestration for 2 years at a college of music. And once that was finished, he moved back to Canada, and he returned to Toronto, where he started to build up his reputation. In 1966, his debut album, simply called Lightfoot, was released, and that brought him a greater exposure and also a couple of now famous songs. One of them, For Loving Me, was a bit of a hit for Gordon Lightfoot, but a bigger one for Peter, Paul and Mary. And the other one was, of course, the great song Early Morning Rain, which apparently he wrote in an airport in Kansas somewhere on a rainy morning while he was waiting for a flight. But we'll kick off this tribute with Early Morning Rain.
In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand, with an aching in my heart, and my pockets full of sand, I'm a long way from home, and I miss my loved one so. In the early morning rain, place to go, out on runway number 9, big 707 set to go, but I'm stuck here in the grass, where the cold wind blows. Now the liquor tasted good, and the women all were fast. Well, there she goes, my friend. Well, she's rolling down at last. Hear the mighty engines roar. See the silver bird on high. She's away and westward bound. Far above the clouds she'll fly. Where the morning rain don't fall and the sun always shines, she'll be flying over my home in about 3 hours' time. This old airport's got me down. It's no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, as cold and drunk as I can be. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I'd best be on the way in the early morning rain. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I'd best be on the way in the early morning rain.
In, I think it was 1966, he was asked to make a music, or make the music for a Canadian Broadcasting Corporation program to kick off the centennial year for Canada, and this was broadcast on the 1st of January in 1967, and for the music he wrote, I think, several tracks, but the one that is the best well-known is a tremendous song called Canadian Railroad Trinity.
There was a time in this fair land when the railroad did not run, when the wild majestic mountains stood alone against the sun. Long before the white man and long before the wheel, when the green dark forest was too silent to be real. But time has no beginnings and the history has no bounds. As to this verdant country, they came from all around. They sailed upon her waterways and they walked the forest tall. Built the mines, mills and the factories for the good of us all. And when the young man's fancy was turned into the spring, the railroad men grew restless for to hear the hammers ring. Their minds were overflowing with the visions of their day, and many a fortune lost and won, and many a debt to pay. For they looked in the future, and what did they see? The sun iron road running from the sea to the sea, bringing the goods to the young grown land, all up from the seaports and into their hands. Look away, said they, across this mighty land, from the eastern shore to the western strand, bringing the workers and bring up the rails.
Get on our way, cause we're moving too slow. Behind the blue Rockies, the sun is declining. The stars, they come stealing at the close of the day. Across the wide prairie, our loved ones lie sleeping. Beyond the dark oceans, in a place far away, we are the navvies who work upon the railway, swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun, living on stew and drinking bad whiskey, bending our backs till the long days are done. We are the navvies who work upon the railway, swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun, laying down track and building the bridges, bending our backs till the railroad is done. So over the mountains and over the plains, into the Muskeg and into the rain, up the St. Lawrence, all the way to Gaspé, swinging our hammers and drawing our pay, laying them in and tying them down, away to the bunkhouse and into the town. A dollar a day and a place for my head, a drink to the living, a toast to the dead. Oh, the song of the future has been sung. Long before the white man and long before the wheel, when the green dark forest was too silent to be real, when the green dark forest was too silent to be real, and many other dead men too silent to be real.
Gordon Lightfoot there with his absolute masterpiece from the 1960s Canadian Railway Trinity. And of course in 1976 or 77 he produced another masterpiece with the song called The Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Gordon Lightfoot was made a companion of the Order of Canada in 2003, and in 2012 he was presented with the Queen Elizabeth II Diamond Jubilee Medal by the Governor of Ontario. Gordon Lightfoot leaves a huge legacy of magnificent songs and will be considered one of the greatest singer-songwriters of all time. And it's interesting to sort of point out that several other Canadians could probably fall into that category as well. Joni Mitchell, Neil Young, and also Leonard Cohen. Right, back to the 1960s and 1963, and we'll start off the look at the charts in the UK with a track from Buddy Holly.
That brown-eyed man, you jump better for that brown-eyed man. Flying across the desert in a TWA, I saw a woman walking across the sand. She'd been walking 30 miles in New Japan, leader with the brown-eyed hands. Man, her destination was the brown-eyed hands. Way back in 53,000 years, the back of here is the world began. There's been a whole lot of good women since years of my brown-eyed hands. Man, a lot of trouble was the brown-eyed hands. Mother told her, darling, go out and find yourself a brown-eyed handsome man. That was your daddy, is a brown-eyed handsome man. Well, the Marlowe Venus was a beautiful lass. She had the world in the palm of her hand. She lost both her arms in her roots and passed away a brown-eyed handsome man. She thought she wanted herself a brown-eyed handsome man. Well, the two came to town and nobody home. He hit a high-fly into the stand. Around the third, he was a hit for home. It was a brown-eyed handsome man. But little does she know that when she left that day,
starting off with a number nine in the English charts 60 years ago, and Buddy Holly and Brown Eyed Handsome Man, a Chuck Berry song, and finishing with the Cascades, Rhythm of the Rain at number eight. And at number seven, we've got Roy Orbison in Dreams, and number six, we've got an Andy Williams song.
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night, just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, "Go to sleep, everything is all right." I close my eyes, then I drift away.
The beautiful voice of Roy Orbison bringing the time to 23 minutes after 8 o'clock here on Arrow FM, your local community access radio station, and you're listening to the 60s and Nostalgia Show. Well, I was going to play an Andy Williams track, but I can't actually find it, which will be a great relief to most of the listeners out there that I'm unable to play Andy Williams. So we will drop to a number three on the British charts, and it's the American country singer Ned Miller, and a song called From a Jack to a King.
From a Jack to a King, from loneliness to a wedding ring, I played an ace and I won a queen, and walked away with your heart. From a Jack to a King, with no regret I stacked the cards last night, and Lady Luck played her hand just right to make me king of your heart. For just a little while I thought that I might lose the game, then just in time I saw the twinkle in your eye. From a Jack to a King, from loneliness to a wedding ring. I played an ace and I won a queen. You made me king of your heart. A jack to a king, from loneliness to a wedding ring. I played an ace and I won a queen. You made me king of your heart.
All right, at number two and number one, we've got a couple of Liverpool bands, surprisingly or not, and they've been battling out for the number one spot. And talking of Liverpool, we'll play these two for Raywin and John over in Chester, and hopefully you've managed to settle in back to UK life after your trip down under, and are looking forward to the pomp and the pageantry that's going to happen in London over the weekend. Right, so in number two is actually a song that George Martin offered to the Beatles to record, and the Beatles didn't like the particular song, so they just mucked around with recording it, and old George gave up, and he let them record what they wanted to record, and he gave this song to Jerry and the Pacemakers, who had been at number one but were put off number one in this particular chart by that other band from Liverpool. But we'll start off with Jerry and the Pacemakers and How Do You Do It?
How do you do what you do to me? I wish I knew. If I knew how you do it to me, I'd do it to you. How do you do what you do to me? I wish I knew how you do it to me, but I haven't a clue. You give me a feeling in my heart, like an arrow passing through it. Suppose that you think you're very smart, but won't you tell me, how do you do it? How do you do what you do to me? If I only knew, fall for me like I fell for you. You give me a feeling in my heart, like an arrow passing through it. Suppose that you think you're very smart, you tell me, how do you do it? How do you do what you do to me? If I only knew, then perhaps you'd fall for me like I fell for you. When I do it to you.
Like a heart that's oh so need you by my side. I got lips that long to kiss you and keep you satisfied. If there's anything that you want, if there's anything I can do, just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you, to you, to you, to you.
Well, it didn't make the songs particularly long in the old days, but both of those at just under 2 minutes long, but 2 minutes of great music. And of course, that was From Me to You from the Beatles. All right, now I've just picked a few random ones from the top 50, and we'll go to the Chiffons at number 22 with He's So Fine.
He's so fine, wish he were mine. That handsome boy over there, one with the wavy hair. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'm gonna make him mine. Be the envy of all the girls, it's just a matter of time. He's a soft-spoken guy,
Next up, I think we'll dedicate this song to Sue, who rang up and told me how much she was enjoying the great old tracks, and also to point out that one of the outside cameras has got a spider web in front of it, which gives it quite a an unusual picture. But anyway, here we go, Sue. This is just for you, the Springfields and Island of Dreams.
Somehow it seems my thoughts ever stray. ba 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 ba
Mr. Bassman, you've got that certain something. Mr. Bassman, you set that music thumping. To you it's easy when you go 1, 2, 3 ba 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 ba.
You mean ba 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 ba.
Yeah, Mr. Bassman, you're on all the songs with a boom 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 and a boom boom boom. Hey, Mr. Bassman, you're the hidden king of rock and roll. Ba 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 ba.
No, no, ba 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 ba.
Oh, it don't mean a thing when the lead is singing or when he goes hi-yi. Hey, Mr. Bassman, I'm asking just one thing. Will you teach me? Yeah, the way you sing. Cause Mr. Bassman, I want to be a bassman too. Mr. Bassman, I really think I'm with it. Boom, boom. Come on, Mr. Bassman. Now I'm a bassman.
That's it. Now you.
Will you teach me? Yeah, the way you sing. Cause Mr. Bassman, I wanna be a bassman too. Yeah, Mr. Bassman, I think I'm really with it. With a boom boom and a boom boom. Come on, Mr. Bassman, now I'm a bassman too.
Johnny Cymbal there with a classic, Mr. Bassman, and that brought the time to 22 minutes to 9 o'clock here on Arrow FM, and you're listening to the 60s Nostalgia Show, and tonight we're doing a countdown of the British charts of the 2nd of May 1963, so 60 years ago, and Mr. Bassman was actually at number 30, and at number 29, a song I used to listen to a lot when I was growing up. Originally, I think it came out in the 50s by, I think it was Tex Ritter, and this version was made by a guy called Wink Martindale, who was, I think, an American disc jockey. A bit of a strange one for a hit parade, but a great song called Deck of Cards.
North African campaign, a bunch of soldier boys had been on a long hike, and they arrived in a little town called Casino. The next morning, being Sunday, several of the boys went to church. A sergeant commanded the boys in church, and after the chaplain had read the prayer, the text was taken up next. Those of the boys who had a prayer book took them out, but this one boy had only a deck of cards, and so he spread them out. The sergeant saw the cards and said, "Soldier, put away those cards." After the services were over, the soldier was taken prisoner and brought before the provost marshal. The marshal said, "Sergeant, why have you brought this man here?" "For playing cards in church, sir." "And what have you to say for yourself, son?" "Much, sir," replied the soldier. The marshal said, "I hope so. For if not, I shall punish you more than any man was ever punished." The soldier said, "Sir, I have been on the march for about 6 days. I had neither Bible nor prayer book, but I hope to satisfy you, sir, with the purity of my intentions." And with that, the boy started his story. "You see, sir, when I look at the ace, It reminds me that there is but one God. And the deuce reminds me that the Bible is divided into two parts, the Old and the New Testament. When I see the tray, I think of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And when I see the four, I think of the four evangelists who preached the gospel. There was Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. And when I see the five, it reminds me of the five wise virgins who trimmed their lamps. There were 10 of them, 5 were wise and were saved. 5 were foolish and were shut out. When I see the 6, it reminds me that in 6 days God made this great heaven and earth. When I see the 7, it reminds me that on the 7th day God rested from his great work. And when I see the 8, I think of the 8 righteous persons God saved when he destroyed this earth. There was Noah, his wife, their sons, and their wives. And when I see the 9, I think of the lepers our Savior cleansed, and 9 out of the 10 didn't even thank him. When I see the 10, I think of the 10 commandments God handed down to Moses on a table of stone. When I see the king, it reminds me there is but one king of heaven, God Almighty. And when I see the queen, I think of the blessed Virgin Mary, who is queen of heaven. And the jack of knaves is the devil. When I count the number of spots on a deck of cards, I find 365, the number of days in a year. There are 52 cards, the number of weeks in a year. There are 4 suits, the number of weeks in a month. There are 12 picture cards, the number of months in a year. There are 13 tricks, the number of weeks in a quarter. So, you see, sir, my pack of cards serves me as a Bible, an almanac, and a prayer book. And friends, the story is true. I know. I was that soldier.
Deck of cards there, and that was at number 29, and at number 34 we had Paul and Paula with Hey Paula.
Hey, hey Paula, I wanna marry you. Hey, hey Paula, no one else could ever do. I've waited so long for school to be through. Paula, I can't wait no more for you. My love.
We've made
Next up, we're going to have two in a row, and these are two Liverpool groups. The first one was at number 31, and the second at number 43, and they don't need any introduction. Billy J. Kramer and the Dakotas, and Do You Want to Know a Secret? And before that, some other group from Liverpool who also just happened to write the Billy J. Kramer song. 10 minutes to 9 o'clock, and next up, I'm not quite sure what we've got. I think we have a Brenda Lee track.
All alone am I, ever since your goodbye. All alone with just the beat of my heart. heart. People all around, but I don't hear a sound. Just the lonely beating of my heart. All alone am I, ever since your goodbye. All alone with just the beat of my heart. People all around, but I don't hear a sound. Just the lonely beating of my heart. No other voice can say the words. My heart must hear to ever sing again. The words you used to whisper low.
No other love can ever bring again. All alone am I, ever since you. Goodbye, all alone with just the beat of my heart. People all around, but I don't hear a sound. Just the lonely beating of my heart.
Well, I did pick the right track. That was Brenda Lee, and she was in spot number 46 on this chart back 60 years ago. A song called All Alone Am I. Brenda Lee, a really tiny person who had a very powerful voice. Right, looks like we've probably got time for one more, and we'll go out with a song that was at number 20, and this one was a huge hit worldwide for the country singer Skeeter Davis, and the song called End of the World.
does my heart go on beating? Why do these eyes of mine cry?
Davis here, End of the World, bringing to a close another edition of the 60s Nostalgia Show, which was first broadcast all over the wonderful Wairarapa on Arrow FM 92.7. Time for me to disappear out of here, but before I do that, I will put on some commercial-free Kiwi music, and it'll take you right through until the next scheduled program. So have a look at the weather forecast for the next few days here in the Wairarapa, and certainly the temperatures are pretty cosy just at the moment. Tomorrow, top of 12. A low rather of 12 degrees, a top of 22, fine with nor'westerlies. And on Sunday, much the same, fine nor'westerlies and a top of 21. And on Monday, just about the same as well. It's going to be partly cloudy with northerlies and a top of 21. Looks like the kids' sports are certainly going to be on tomorrow, so I'll be making my way down to Martinborough to watch my grandson Henry play soccer or football. He plays for Douglas Villa, and they have an away game with Martinborough, so hopefully they don't get up to too many high jinks on the bus. Luckily, their parents will be taking them, so there'll be no fun and games. But I went along last weekend, watched them, and a huge turnout down at the park just behind Queen Elizabeth Park, which is good, seeing a great interest in kids playing soccer. Another round of Super Rugby over the weekend, and I'm not quite sure what else is on sporting wise, but probably the event that is going to attract a lot of people's interest will be over in London with the coronation of King Charles the Third, and coverage on that, I think, kicks off on TV1 at 7 o'clock tomorrow night. But I think the actual event doesn't really start until about 10 o'clock, when the procession leaves Buckingham Palace to go to Westminster Abbey, and then you've got the service as well. So it might be a late night for many people, or maybe they're like me and will tape the parts of it that are later in the night. Looks like you've got a good weekend weather-wise, so no excuse for not doing any jobs outside. But whatever you are doing, take care, and take care during the week. And we will catch you next Friday night at 7 o'clock with the Blues Show and 8 o'clock with the 60s Nostalgia Show. You're tuned to Arrow FM, your local community access radio station that broadcasts all over the wonderful Wairarapa on Arrow FM 92.7 and elsewhere via our website, arrowfm.com. .co.nz and let's not forget you can see programs either live or recorded on Wairarapa TV, which is a Freeview channel number 41, and if you want more flexibility in watching programs, you can download the app from the App Store or Google Play and just get in there and the search for a Wairarapa TV. The time now is 2 minutes after 9 o'clock. Time for some commercial-free Kiwi music.